Don't you ever for a second get to thinking you're irreplaceable.